Alright guys, so today I'm going to show you a trick called kenflip. So you pop the ball up on the big cup, then you just hold it like this, and you're going to flip it, and you're going to land back on it with the ball on the cup. So what you want to do is first just hold the ball, just grab the can and just flip it around a little bit, and just get comfortable with that. Alright, and then after you got that down, you want to put the ball on the big cup. Just flip it, and I'll show you how it's done. Just like that.